I might pull up with your boo. Then hit a 5-star restaurant, order me and her some soup. No matter how thick the bitch is, I won't put it before my loot. I'm fresh as fuck, fresh off high speed chase like Polo Poo. You will never catch me telling another nigga what I won't do. I be DMing bitches too, I be liking.
It's your boy, Jay from the Good ENT, and I'm back again with some more crash show. And you already know what we're doing, man. We finna feel this car, cause we finna go to the goddamn mall, no cap. That freaking gallery around here. My brother got the stoker, so I can feel this joint up for real. But yeah, though. We finna go out there and about to get me some shoes, no cap. Put a 100 ball in it, John. No cap, man. 100 ball in the car. Like, who doing it like me? Nobody. Alright. Oh, now my 20. Got 20 on the John. But yeah, I be thinking them joint be having fentanyl on it. Like, I be using like a shirt to pick it up and everything, boy. They ain't finna catch me lacking out here, no cap. But yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all boy when I get down the freaking road or the mall. Oh, in the mall, you feel me? I'm gonna catch y'all boy, real life.
Partner.
Shut up, what? Yo, fingers smell like dogs.
Shut up,
Who you talking to? You ain't talking to me. I think you go down that way. I think you go down that way. Look at all these cars. Y'all couldn't even get no parking.
I'm not getting no car. I'm not getting no car.
That's the thing. But whole time, I'm trying to get these right here. These right here.
Like snake, nigga.
Huh? It's probably you. But goddamn, I'm probably finna buy these though. Should I get these? I can put a fit on with them, boy. Let me know. Really?
Hell no, nigga.
What? What? Bro, these is just for goddamn, what's it called? If you get what I'm saying. I'm gonna get you these, bro. Okay. Which one's hard, ain't it?
I rock these bitches.
But she ain't got no money on.
I do got some money, nigga.
No, you don't.
I just told you I made about $60.
But that's $60. Everything in here is like 100 type shit. Unless you get like a shirt or something. All you gotta do is ask, bro. No cap. Huh? Okay. Oh God, they won't talk about nothing. Alright, where's that, Ma? Huh? Oh, right up here?
Right there.
Oh, John, hold on. I'm finna do it right now. Bro, I know y'all see that, John, boy. AI is taking over, man. Like, what the?
Oh, excuse me, yeah.
Yeah, come on, Mike.
Get your fans to help on that damn couch. Laying down and shit.
Wait. Wait, what'd you say?
Yeah, I'm about to go record him. Because, I mean, get your ass up. What the hell you laying down like you look at home? Somebody might want to sit down, but you laying down on the motherfucker.
Hey, Michael, come on, let's go over there, bro.
Hold on, wait, jump up.
Huh? Hold on, wait. No, bro. Hey, Mike. Yeah?
Because when I went back, he got up, so I couldn't.
Yeah, I already got him.
Okay.
I was like, we in Nike right now. Find some John. Hey. Should I get these? Huh?
You got Kirby.
Now, where the dunks at?
Looking for the dunks, boy.
Where your shoes at?
My shoes?
Yeah.
Oh, the name.
A fat finger.
Then, y'all, let me see. The second shoes I'm gonna be getting these. Let me show y'all. I'm gonna be getting these. black arachis. Hold on. I'm gonna be getting me.
Why you want some arachis?
Cause I want some. Yeah.
You know?
Not at all.
There's one shoe you can't go wrong with.
Which ones?
Black Air Force motherfucker.
Mom. What type of shoes should I get? I'm gonna get
them. Hey, whoa, what shoes you getting?
Where's it?
Hey, huh? Mom. What you mean? Huh?
What you mean?
What shoes you getting?
Follow me.
Follow me. Come on. Come on.
I got these bitches.
You lying, nigga. Stop lying. You ass lying, nigga.
Yeah.
Well, stop touching me, little nigga. You ain't even get them yet, though.
Look at these, bro.
Them shit's ugly.
I know.
Hey, I ain't get these ones.
Would you get these, Jamai?
Get these. I'm finna buy these.
Oh, get these, bro. Tell Jamai to get these.
I got these.
Yo, them hard as hell. I got these.
No, these hard as shit, bro.
Boy.
Are these hard?
Huh?
These hard?
I can rock them. I can rock them. Okay. Give me
some.
Very neat.
I'll give it a chance.
Because we ain't been
there. Nah, bro. We was in that joint for like what? An hour and 30?
I'm leaving after that. I'm done.
You said what?
I'm done with the day.
Well, I was in that joint for so long, bro. I don't even want to be in here no more.
We get aggravated.
It didn't kill my vibe, bro. It take an hour to bring out one pair of shoes, bro.
Oh.
But yeah, we finna go to the food court now.
Food court? That man, it's getting ring over there.
Where? Hold on, I look black. And my joint finna die, so hold up.
You know, that shoe's gonna kiss the whole ball.
Nah, for real.
Where you going to?
Say what? Dang, that little John, bro. And you wanted that John so bad, cause you ain't want to eat your food,
bro. But that chick, bro.
Like, come on now. No, hold on. Let me turn the camera around.
Oh, he don't want it.
Huh?
Oh, you about to drink that shake? What he saying, Jay?
No, I was telling him like. Dude, he ain't eat. How you gonna give that chicken away and leave him with rice? Like, who does that?
Me.
Like, come on now. Who gives away their chicken and leave them with rice and then don't even eat it? And then got the nerve to ask for a freaking, what's it called? A milkshake. Like, come on now. Do better than that. No cap. But yeah, we finna walk back to the cop. I'm tired of being here. You know what I'm saying? Who was in Nike for like an hour? Some change. I ain't trying to be in that joint no more, real life. Yeah, though, nigga. I got my shit, so that's all that matter, real life. Yeah. Catch all y'all niggas. Alright, bro. Look, I'm back at the crib, bro. And we bought these Johns right here. You feel me? Tight stuff. Feel me? We bought these Johns for like 200. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I got me a little fit I'm gonna put on with these. No cap. But yeah, though, we bought those, boy. But let me tell y'all, boy. But anyway, goddamn, we was in one store for like an hour. I don't know, I done said it like three times, but bro, I just killed my vibe and everything. We left out that store immediately. You know what I'm saying? Got my John, got out there, you know what I'm saying? Went to go eat. I got me some little Charlie's, got me a little sub. And then goddamn, we had left out of that because, like, I was tired of being there. Because, like, bro, why you take so long, my John? Like, what's wrong with you? But anyway, goddamn, I'm back at the crib. And, like, I just showed y'all these shoes, the Retro 3s.
No cap. I'm probably gonna. I was gonna go in there and get them all gray sixes. But you know what I'm saying? They ain't have my size, you know. They'll never be having the boy size, but they always got the women's size. Like, come on now. Come on now. They always got the women's size. But yeah though. You know what I'm saying? Hey.
Yeah.
I ain't finna do nothing. I'm probably finna play the game. Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all boys on the next video, cuz. Boom! Cook.
I might pull up with your boo. They hit a 5-star restaurant, order me and her some soup. No matter how thick the bitch is, I won't put it before my loot. I'm fresh as fuck, fresh off high speed chase like Polo Poo. You will never catch me telling another nigga what I won't do. I be DMing bitches too, I be liking.